नंबर वर्क, थ्री डिजिट नंबर्स, रिविजन. सो चिल्ड्रन, यू हैव ऑलरेडी डन इट. द थ्री डिजिट नंबर्स यू नो. सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग एग्जाम्पल्स. एग्जाम्पल नंबर वन, यूजिंग एनी ऑफ दीज नंबर कार्ड्स मेक थ्री 10 डिजिट नंबर्स. मेक 10 three digit numbers and read them. Remember that you cannot have zero in the hundreds place. So we have units place, the tens place and the hundreds place. So you can have a number like this 105, but you cannot have a number starting with zero in the hundreds place. This is not allowed, because if you say 0 to 1, it is not a three digit number, because 0 will have no value. So it will be only two digit number. If your first digit in hundreds place is 0, then it is no digit at all. It will be considered as two digit number. So it will be 21, not 0, 100, 21. It cannot be like that. Now you have all the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 0. These are the cards. Now we will try to write 10 three digit numbers. You can write your own. So let us write. These are our numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 0. These are the number cards. So we have to make 10 such numbers. So we will have hundreds place, tens place and units place. We have to make 10 such numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 such numbers. So, the first number. You can attempt any number. You can tell me any number. So, suppose you have 3 here. 3, 1, 5. So, it is 315. Second is 2, 3, 4. 234. Third is 158. Fourth is 567. So it can be 567. Fifth, 682. 682. Sixth, 785. 785. Seventh, 437. 8th, you can have 916. 916. 9th, 458. 458. And 10th, you can have, say, for example, 730. 739. This way, you can write any combination, but you cannot write a zero here. You cannot write a 0, 3, 2. This is wrong. All the others are right. All these are right. This starting with a zero will be not a three digit number. So when you are asked to write three digit number, then starting with zero number will be wrong. Second, write the following numbers in words. So I will read out the numbers to you and you please write it down in words in your notebook. The first number is 325. 325. So we will separate the first digit in everywhere we will separate the first digit and read as 100, because it is at the hundreds place, 110 unit. So 400 and zeros, suppose 401. So 400 we will separate out everywhere. So the first will be 325. The second will be 549. This will be 667. You have to separate 6. 782. 890. 401. Now the third one. Write the following numbers in figures. This is 402. This one is 567. 567. Fifth one is 999. So it will be 999. Second, I have not followed the serial order. So second will be 320. 320. Fourth will be 445. 445. Sixth will be 656. 656. Now the fourth sum. The fourth sum, what is mentioned here, we have to read. Write the next three numbers. Next three numbers means what is the next number to 399? You go on reading. 398, 399. And what comes next? Next is 400. What comes next? 401. Right. What comes next? 402. You are right. Similarly, 200. So, what will be the next? Like 400 we had, the next number was 401. If it is 200, it will be 201. What is the next number? 202. The next number, 203. 597. What is the next number? It should be 598, right? And the next number, 599. Now, the fifth sum. The fifth sum, we have to go back, write the previous numbers. So what we will do, we will write the previous number. Like from here, you have 400. What is the previous number to it? 399. So for 600, we will have 599. What should be the previous number? Here we should have the 8 in the units place. So it will be 598. Here 7 in the units place. So it will be 597. Here also, units place reduces by 1. So it will become 368. Units place reduced by 1, it will become 367. 366, right. Now 299. So first of all, we will write the units place. 9, 8, 7, 6. Are we getting it right? Then we can add 29 here. 29, that is not going to change. 29. Actually, it is 290. 296. 297 and 298 and 299 is the given number. So we got all correct. Four digit numbers. Let us start with our four digit numbers. Symbols. We are using TH and the folder as symbol for 1000. This means 1000. Now we write it as 1000. 1000. 1 followed by 3 zeros. And it is read as 1000. Now, such a symbol, how many symbols are there? Let us read how many symbols are there. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 symbols are there. That means 4000. So we write it as 4000. 4 followed by 3 zeros. 4000. How is it read? It is read as 4, F-O-U-R, 4, and 1000. 4000. Now let us, this was one example, one, this was example 2. Now let us consider example number 3. Thousands. How many thousands are there? 1 and 2. 2000s are there. 2000s. So we write 2000. 2000. And hundreds place, nothing is there. So we write 0. And tens, how many tens are there? Only 110. So we write 110. And how many units are there? 2 units. So we write 2. One, two, three, and the fourth. Let us consider the fourth example. So, fourth example. How many thousands are there? 1 and 2. So, suppose I will write it on the top. Thousands, hundreds, tens, and units. So, how many thousands are there? 2. So I will write 2 over here, 2000. How many hundreds are there? You count them, 1 and 2. So 1 and 2, so I will write 200s. Tens, this is the figure representing 10. Is there any figure representing 10? No. So I will write 0 tens. And how many units are there? 1, 2 and 3. So 3 units. So the number is 2203. 2203. So it is written here 2203. How is it read? It is read as 2000. You see at the top 2200, and because there is no 10, so we will just say 3. 203. 2203. So it is read as 2203. Now we will consider the fifth sum, fifth one. For fifth example is having 1000. So let us consider thousands, hundreds, tens, and units. How many thousands? 1000. How many hundreds? 0 hundreds. How many tens? 1 tens. How many units? 0 units. So it is 1010, which is right. So how is it read? 1010. The sixth sum. Sixth sum is having how many thousands? 1000. How many hundreds? 0 hundreds. How many tens? 0 tens. And how many units? Only 1 unit. So it is 1001. So 1001. How is it read? It is read as 1000. 100 we don't have to mention. Tens also we don't have to mention because it is 0 in both the places. Units, we have to mention units. So it is 1000. And 1001. The last one, the seventh one. 1, 2. So in the hundred thousands place, thousands place, hundreds place, tens place, units place. We will go on writing. What is in the thousands place? 2. Hundreds place? 3. Tens place? Only 1 is there. And units place? 1, 2, 3, and 4. 4. So it is 2, 3, 1, 4. So we have 2, 3, 1, 4. How is it read? 2000. This is 2000. 300s. And this is 1 tenths and 4 units. That is 14. So it is 2314. Look at the symbols. Write the number and read it. Now the first example. We shall count the number of thousands. So it is 2. 1, 2. So it is in thousands place. So we write 2 in thousands place. In hundreds place we have only 1. In tens place only 1. Units place we have 2. So it is 2, 1, 1, 2. So how is it read? 2100, and the last two digits are read as 12. So we write the number 2112 and read it as 2112. Number 2. Thousands place 1, 2, 2. Hundreds place, there's nothing over there, so it is 0. Tens place 1, 2, and 3, so we write 3 here. And units place 1, 2, 3, 4, 4. So we have 2, 0, 3, and 4. And how do we read it? We read it as 2034, because 100 we don't have to mention, it is 0. So it is 2034. Third, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 5 in the thousands place, 1, 2, 3 in the hundreds place, 0 in the tens place, and 0 in the units place. So it is read as 5300. 5300. Fourth, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in thousands place, 0 in hundreds place, 0 in tens place, 0 in units place. So it is read as 5000. 5000. One, two, three, four, five. 5 in thousands place, 1, 2, 3, 3 in hundreds place, 1, 2, 2 in units place, 0 in 2 in tens place, and 0 in units place. So there are 5 in thousands place, 3 in hundreds place, 2 in tens place, and 0 in units place. So we read it as 5320. Sixth, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 in thousands place, 0 in hundreds place, 0 in tens place, 1, 2, 3, 3 in units place. So it is read as 5000. there is no 100, there is no 10. So it is only 3 units. So it is read as 5003. Numbers in words and figures. Numbers in words and figures. Let us consider this example. 4028. Let us write the units place, tens place, hundreds place, and thousands place. So what do we have? 4028. Let us consider this 4000. So where will we write 4? Under the thousands. 4000s. How many hundreds are there? No. It is not there. So we write 0 hundreds. 20 means we have to write. 20 means 2 tens. 2 tens. So we write 2 tens. And how many units? Units, how many units are there? 8. So we write 8 under the units place. This is how we write 4028. Now the second sum, 5309. So we will write the places, thousands place, hundreds place, tens place, and units place. So you tell me now, what is this 5000? 5000 means where are you going to write 5 under thousands place? How many hundreds? 3 hundreds. So where do we write 3 under hundreds place? Is there any in 10 place, anything in tens place? Nothing. So we write 0. And 9 means there is nothing in tens place. Only 9 is there in the units place. So we write 9 over here in units place. So we have this number 5309. We write this number here. Exercise. Write the given numbers in figures. 4000. Let us break it into different parts. 4000. So where are we going to write 4 under thousands? How many hundreds? Hundreds are not mentioned. So we write 0 hundreds. How many tens? Not given. So we write 0. It is given and 5. And 5 means only 5 units. So we write under 5 units. So this is the number 4005. What about the next 2? 5000, 5000. How 5000 we write 5 under thousands place. How many hundreds? Not given. So it is 0. And it is written as and 17. 17. One will come under tens place and 7 will come under the units place. So it is 5017. 7300. 313. 7000. 7 will come under thousands. 300 means 3 will come under hundreds. And 13 means the last two digits. 1, 3, 13. So this is 7,313. 8 sum. 8,000. 8 sum. 8,000. Where will 8 come? It will come under thousands. So it is 8,000. how many hundreds? Zero hundreds. How many tens? Zero tens. How many units? Zero units. Fifth sum. 9999 So these two digits will be for these two columns will be for the last 99. So we can write 99 over here. So read the numbers. 1001 2002 4004 5051 3067 7038 9000 1010 2020 4040 5105 3607 7308 9009 1100 2200 4400 5150 3670 7083 9090 5501 3076 7830 Read the given numbers. Write them in words. I will read them and you will have to write in your notebook. 1235 2341 3507 4115 5045 6787 7890 8000 888 9007